if we wanted to get into archery, what's the most important thing to know?
Patience. You've got to be patient. A lot of times you miss. A lot of times you break really expensive equipment that makes you want to cry.
And to always point the bow and arrow the other way.
Yes.
Noted. Now here's your deal. I have this Let's Make a Deal ATM card you see right there. It's good for one withdrawal from the Let's Make a Deal ATM. You can do that. Or Tiffany Coyne. Hey, Miss Tiffany Coyne.
Hi, Mr. Wayne Brady. Hey, guys.
Looking shimmery and resplendent.
Well, thank you.
No, the curtain. Oh. Tiffany has curtain number one. That is yours. So think about it. Curtain one or the ATM card. Whatever you don't take, I'll give to someone else who wants to make a deal. Peanut butter. Come on, peanut butter. Sir. James, welcome to the show, sir.
Thank you, sir.
James, what do you do? Where are you from?
Well, originally from Lexington, Kentucky. Moved out to California in Lancaster. And I started doing DJing and photo booth. And now I'm a teacher and teaching kids how to cook.
Give him a big round of applause. Thanks for being here, James. Now, James, whatever you get depends on Aaron. Aaron, what do you say? What are you keeping?
I think I'm going to keep curtain one.
Which means, James, you get the ATM card. Woo! Tiffany, what is behind curtain number one? Come on over here, James. All right, James. You ready to see how much money you're going to get?
Yes, sir.
No, sir, because I'm going to offer you that big box. So, the ATM card or the big box, whatever you don't take, I will give to someone else who wants to make a deal. The Dragon. Hello, and you are Michelle?
I'm Janelle.
Janelle, I'm sorry, I couldn't see you. Hello, Janelle, nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Tell us about you. What do you do and where are you from?
I am from Long Beach, California, and I work for a local school district, and my unit is the credential unit, and the four of us work hard to make sure all of our teachers are qualified for the assignments that they teach our kids.
Yes, credentials.
Yep.
Now, James. What shall Janelle take home?
She's taking home that big box. I'm taking home that ATM. Oops,
you missed out on a zonk. Let's take a look. See how much cash. You ready?
Yeah.
Nope. Because I'm going to offer you that small box on stage. What would you like?
ATM.
ATM?
ATM.
Tiffany, what's in the box?
It was a luxury ski vacation in Wyoming. You could have spent six fantastic nights at the Lexington at Jackson Hole, where you would have explored pristine ski slopes, experienced stunning mountain views, and enjoyed easy access to amazing dining, shopping, and sightseeing. Daily breakfast and round-trip airfare were included in this deal worth
$9,262. Over $9,000. Well, I cannot promise you that there's $9,000 in here for you, but let's see how much money you're taking home. $270. Thank you so much for playing, Mr. James. Take a seat, sir. More Let's Make a Deal right after this. Mega Money Monday, baby. Baby, baby.